So in this video, we'll be talking about two key features in the ADECIA RM-CG ceiling microphone: noise reduction and dereverberation. Many conference rooms are affected by the unwanted noise created by air conditioning units, lighting, and reflective surfaces, which can make it difficult to hear or understand the person speaking. So the RM-CG is able to enhance the sound of your meetings with its built-in DSP. Let's first take a look at noise reduction. The RM-CG provides four settings for noise reduction: off, low, medium, and high. As most rooms will have some amount of noise caused by vibrations in the ceiling from air conditioning units or lighting, the default setting is set to medium. However, for environments that have higher levels of steady state noise, a high setting is recommended. We currently have the medium setting turned on, but let's hear the room with noise reduction turned off, and some artificial noise will be added to the room. As you can hear under my voice, the artificial noise is quite present. Many environments may also experience this from fans, noisy lighting, or air conditioning units. But if we turn the noise reduction back on, all of those noises are eliminated. As you can probably tell, this could make a huge difference in your meetings. Another common problem is reverberations. First, let's turn off the dereverberation processor. While in the corner, you can hear a lot of reflections off the walls, reducing the clarity of my voice. The RM-CG comes with four levels of dereverberation: off, low, medium, and high. By turning on our dereverberation with the default setting of medium, we're able to get a much clearer and more natural sound from the RM-CG. For conference room spaces with more reflective surfaces like glass walls, the RM-CG can be set to high for additional dereverb processing. Of course, you can test out the ADECIA system yourself to find the best settings for your room.